I don't know, man, welcome to part 8 of my 10th try for my Sapphire Randomizer logo for the Nintendo Game Boy Man. If we turn on last part, we also get our 6 fast test, 7 back to that world, losing 1-3, losing one of our Pokemon along the way. We lost Nikki to Jinx. So we're gonna head towards Sudapalus to try to get an 8th and final gym back. Let's do a quick team recap.
Hi.
Alright, so we have the Zulu 2015 and the Steel Soul 35 with Tackle Strike, Dig, and Rock Throw. Then we have Walmart will start the Walmart level 35, a Potosno start Bubble Beam and Aurora Beam. We have a newest member of the GM Genius and Jirachi level 35, Rest, Swift, Luster, Purge, and Psychic. We have Brian the Berloom level 35 with Cut Rock, Smash, Brick Break, and Mega Drain. And finally, we have another new member to the team, Smokey the Camel level 36 with Magnitude, Eruption, Takedown, and Amnesia. Let's continue on Minia. Let's come on opponent's butt now. Okay, I want to keep using the foot. Let me heal the PC. And I would have got support to Shoal Cave next. General, two more counters, so hopefully we can expand and get some good backups. I definitely want to get someone with fly. We'll get a good flying type of our team, hopefully. That's the plan for this. That's the plan. Remember, does that make sure I register my squad? I did, nice. We have to head north. Let's make sure I have a max tool without fire. Okay. Let's get our counter right away, 125. A big one over here looks like. What's we got? I zoom, I don't think I count the marrow yet. No, I have not, so we're gonna count, we're gonna use the camera. Look at that, so it's a little camera, it's level 30. Alright, let's switch out to, we gotta switch it out definitely to the water. Find the best breakfast, so we'll send them out. What am I gonna try? I'll do Mega Drain to knock it out. I got some more. Yeah, we can hit it with a couple more Mega Drain. I can probably run. We're all gonna make some fighting time. Nice, okay, that's good enough. Now we're gonna try to catch it. This is an ultra ball. One, two, three. Coming to the room. I could run out of coma. I assume we can make balloons out of air. It makes these air balloons lit if it is found in a spot to drive in Pokemon. The air balloons enable the Pokemon to in trouble to breathe. What else do? Let's see if you go, and that's about now we can battle trainers. Okay, they're definitely gonna stay in the car. Switch the lock, let's dig down. That's fine, I'm not gonna suck me anyway. damage. Fuck, I can't escape. That's fine, I'm gonna use one more dig. I can say it was here, we just locked though. Because there's nothing. Nice 2 damage too. One more. Now who is next? Well, now we're gonna stay in. We're gonna use tackle. That's 44. We're gonna do another tackle. For another one. She's nervous though, so that's the one we're using. Let's try strength. There we go. Nice. Last. Not if we will save, because we have lock though. Stuff is going nothing. That's one shot of the lock though. Let's do level 36. I want to use the open one next. So that's in my start. Keep going. Fuck him next, why not? No goes to show cave. Get an next encounter. Sure. Oh, I don't want to use it. Smoke is the best bet. Yeah. Ooh, magic. What a way to put that. We need to go. Use the hyper potion I have. Oh, he didn't attack next to it. A terrible eruption. No, alright, that's fine. That's when you rush one shot it. The rush does more damage the more HP you attack the attacker has. Okay, that's let's switch out to hopefully we're the best of that. Hit over Shockwave. Not a skill, man. Did you battle that? Turn up to his health. Oh, that's it. Yeah, it is. We'll put Genie in the slot. Got only two coins. Survivor is swimming. Okay, I'm just gonna switch out Wall Dog Rugger to send out Smokey, I think. And she's just like the Survivor. Into the troll cave we go. Okay, well, man. That? Okay, I want to travel well. What do we got? Oh, Charmeco. Charmeco's level 20. I can hit it with the other one. Part of fun. I can do one more. Ah, throw the knife. not really easy to catch up with. Oh, it's been impossible. Okay. Let's use the off spot. One, two, three, normal. That's fine. Here next turn. Attack again. This is really safe. I'll use the fucking guilt. Dude, that's fine. There we go, got him, finally. Got my Charmeco. Charmeco's the wind chime Pokemon. Now I wish Charmeco cries as it hangs from a tree branch or the eaves of a building using a sucker come on its head. The Pokemon plucks berries with its strong tail and eats them. I will report it to me. Actually, bad, I can get it. Oh, I want to do bubble faster. Get below 36. Not quite there yet. Let me order some potion. There's a over here. No stop lines, I have three of those. Oh, Metacham. raise the mana cap. It was a low 36 to me. Let's put Genie in front. I'm not going to try to get
the
fellowship here,
Ooh,
Flareon.
Yeah, I know.
Really
smart.
I'm going to have to level 1.7 next.
Are you okay? Oh.
What do we got?
Oh, wish catch.
The wish catch level 2. Ooh, 34 from that level. Let's switch out to your ground type. I have wall of battle here. Give it a start. Oh, that's okay. Oh, not bad. We can't find any of the rest of it. That's quite catchy now. Quite grateful. Magic. I think it was just a little bit more. I'll power smell it. Perfect. Wishes for them. We wish goes on a wild rampage and sets off a quake-like tremor with a radius of over 3 miles. Someone has the ability to sense real earthquakes. We call you Cammy. Right out there. We're going to use Psychic. Next is going for Abra? We can stay in again because we only have Teleport. Easy one shot. Thank you. next planar. Right here. Laboratory. Oh, you forget that's a thing. We're going to level 15. Psych. Viral death is staying in. Okay, let's look out to this biome, we're going to need quickly. Level 45, big boy. Oh, yeah, I'll knock it out before it gets it off. I'm gonna hit everyone on the biome. Quick break. The biome was scary on that one. We're friends for that one. Let's push the battery next. Helm down, yeah, that's the episode helm. We're gonna send out. I'm gonna smoke for this, we can use a magnitude. Oh lord. Guy, you know what, I'll break my face too. Good. Use one shot. Pilot's flying. I still like to use Wombo, so let's move. Butterfree. This will be fun, we'll get eruption. Level 37, nice. Earthquake, yes, you'll be definitely getting Earthquake. Goodbye, Amnesia. We're gonna switch out. I'll put out much bar. fine. It's about equilibrium champ. Starts it. Knocked up a circle here on that one. Gene's level 36. Next is going to Hitmonchan. I have Gene, we're going to have to use her. I'm tired of this thing too. We're gonna start it again. I'm gonna tell Fever that he's locked up. Oh my god, don't have 1 HP. We have to put you out. do a Waldo or Genie would be the best. Or even, let's put a Waldo. What do you think? Let's get a Flash Knight. I could just die. I could use I could use Steven to use Rock Show. We gotta again. Shut up, cut the heal Waldo. Let me heal him first. I'm going to use the energy loop to heal him. And then we're gonna jump. If I actually have to take this one here. Yeah, that's what that way he's done with the thing. Get you out of there. Level 36, nice. So I'm coming out of teacher that I like Brick Break better. Brick is better. Level 37. Actually, we're going to see Golem. Golem. I'm going to keep you in for now. I'll surface. Well, Zelly, let's switch out to... I can use Genie. We're gonna use Genie once in a second. Use Psychic. Let's push up to find again. We're gonna keep Mega Now it's going to 120. Oh, 20. Let's just slow it down.
Well, I feel like
a we just use a Sapphire account like the next encounter. What do we got? Well, Technia. Technia's level 30. give it a cut. Got me a checking. And there's a cactus one. The more arid and harsh the environment, the more pretty and fragrant flower cactus grows. This one battles by Wiley Swing is 21. Poor butt. Oh, fuck, I'm not playing that. That's okay. Alright, enough battle trainers now. James, oh, my nickname is her already. I gotta buy it out of there. The best Pokemon I could use for this one is going to be Sloki. We can hit it with a rush. I'll get another button. Who's that place? Let me look, with the lucky arm bear. The leopard bear. This is kill. Oh, okay. Let's try to wake up. We need to heal again. Oh no! I love Smokey. Maybe he's a bulky then. A new power zone today. Still on the podcast. Knocked out. So I'm gonna switch out to do a serum genie. Wait for us, anyone in a second. Psychic. Go 37, nice. Sun spot, let's push out to Brian and we're going to infect Brian. Still telling you did a great job though. Start off our next. How about? Okay, well, we're gonna switch out to, Okay, we're gonna do this thing. Ah, come on here. Okay. Which we'll respect, that's fine. Let's get down the back. There it goes. Not bad. Finish all the strength. Obviously. Well, that's pretty good damage. We'll do one more. Now I need to heal because we can get this flesh. Okay, we don't. I'm not gonna have it right now. Yeah, we'll switch back out to, hopefully we're gonna use, Shockwave. That was in 20. Nice. We're focused on David and Bo Peep. And then we're using the Cherry Berry on David. Get Brian in the front again. Oh no, mess with off to the power. Follow him next. Why are you on two? Oh, we got a Brian right there, perfectly waiting. We're going to Brick Breaker. Nah, we got a quick go ahead and knock it out one shot. Nice. Alright, we've got next. Thank you. Come on, he doesn't have the book out here. Let's send out Walter when he starts. Brian's level 37 as well. Primate, let's get Gene out here. We're going to use Psychic. Okay, there we go. What's the wolf saying? Lose psychic. No hunt, okay, we'll stay and lose psychic again. Now. Okay, have I heard yet? Yep, that's my last trainer. See what you got. Hey, I'll definitely stay in. This guy is fine. Nice, easy knock right there. Alright, now he will dive down. Oh, I have to see someone dive. I got to see my starter there. I'm going to get rid of Bubble Beam. Okay, we're already here, so let's dive up. Now I'm going to see if I can get a next encounter. I'm definitely have to switch out for sure. We're going to use Walden, we're going to start. Yeah. That's the best idea. Right? That's fine. Sorry, I'll do anything. Start it. Nice. Back. Flash or do we have to switch out to see if we want to use Big? Go down. Try to force fine. I'm 37, great. Slam won't keep you there. Actually, it's a better tackle, so why not? I'll keep the slam. It's a better tackle. Nice. This is my last try, very good after last off. What's be next? Real starter. That was right here. Chances. I don't have diamonds with him. I could try that. Go down. I did not count, because I had to put out then. We're going to send out, fine, we're going to use quick break. Egg bomb's fine. Quick break. Level 38, nice. These are cards over here with Steam and Sleep. Wall of Threat. Christine, right? Let's get her and fine. Go for into the cage. That's how I want to have a one as well. That's what we got. Fuck, P-Bass. P-Bass is level 31. I can hit it with a switch. Oh, not that I didn't think it was a critical. That's okay. Let's do the map so we know if we're possible. Go here. Watch the shoulders. Go back down and try again. Battle this one right here. Taking front to the other stuff. Mm-hmm. Which way is the other way? Let's get Genie out of there. I'm gonna switch out to, well, then we're going to the Aurora Beam. Dude, I'm gonna attack him, please. Oh, he was Dragon Dancing. I thought he was Dragon Falling. That's another one shot there. I'm supposed to move the ice. Lastly, I could revive. We hit with a Brick Break. Nice. Alright, we can head up now. TM here, what's this? Team 18, that's what that is. I hope no one's ground, I want it to be a ground, but I'll take anything at this point. Oh, crap, the dark one, I'm gonna keep that just in case. Maybe we got a dark type. Alright, we're here, now we got about... I think I got a fun night, yeah, Genie's some fun. Now we got a... there's Kyogre. So we got, let's see what we can do. This is the mime. Do I have another side of potion? I wish I do. Oh, actually. I guess I'll really try your strength. This is the psychic move, though. That's fine. Just do a nice thing. Strength is too much of those. That's not bad. Let me heal first, please. What do I take to see how much I'm gonna get there?
A lot of people, 34 people.
I'm at 80 feet, 50?
27.
Oh, that's good. Ooh. That hurt a little bit. Ooh, yeah, this is not... Get down.
A lot of
fight on it. Nice, they're gonna one-shot it. What is that? Hoister. Hopefully it's my only shot for this one, so I wanted to check her out. I'm gonna hit it with a shot. Ooh, what a beam. Oh, we're good. I'm gonna go to 3 stage. Let's see if we don't get the smack out. Oh, we do anyway, cool. Who's next? Sweeping Bell. Now we can be our genius psychic. It's all 43. Actually, level 38. Nice. rip you out of here, yeah? Everyone's 126 now, who's to the left? Can you give me water? Perfect. The lime one is fine. Okay, I don't think I have any more lemon.
Give me a lemon.
Let me get it.
Let me have it.
Oops. That is not too bad. I'm gonna use that now. Ooh, a 9 health. Sounds good. Alright, so I gotta heal a couple of teammates. Let me heal them real quick. Get both people in the front for now. We have to have up, I guess, until the left. Oh, okay, let's get our counter first. We haven't got a couple of long points yet. Hopefully there's something that can replace Smokey. He's gone but not forgotten. Oh, look at that little place, eh? Level 30. I know what a tackle. I'll do one more. I can get up to level and then we can get into a field. It's about the same level for the first one. That has arrow aim, so that's pretty good. Let's use a great ball. One, two, three. Pretty easy catcher, yes it is. There's a Spearow. It is the tiny bird form. Spearow has a very loud cry that can be heard over half a mile away. If it's high, a keen cry is heard echoing all around. And it's a sign that they are warning each other of danger. Sorry, we'll see what it's, you know. Justice. Alright. I'm gonna try to get him out now. Oh, actually, I can wait. I'm not in a rush. I'm out of getting out. I'm gonna get him to turn. Let me head up. Put Smokey in the PC. He's gone but not forgotten. He did a great job. And we're going to get Jesse into flying here. Let me see what moves you have on the line. So, Leo's third attack, pursuit, and area. Okay, so you have a good flying attack. I can also see to fly as well. Let's get rid of Leer. I'm gonna give you the lucky egg too. We're not gonna battle anybody right now. Actually, we are gonna do some battles. We can get some levels in it. About to 1 point. Okay, here we go. Trainer right here, we can battle. So let's get a draft in front. Try to get to the rest of the team and battle home first. What do you have? A 9 shell. So we definitely have to switch out. I'm gonna send out a spell we went to the start. Confused, that's fine. Okay, that's fine. Nice. Still one shot because we have the range. And it's good. Nice. Let's get both of them in front for now. We battle someone else. And then I'll put Justin back in front. Find another spell. Oh, I'm not going that yet. We gotta count on the water too, why not? We're here. Crystal bar, not bad. The one on the left, the black one. Oh, not that one. That one I did not use. Yeah, that's silver, right? Yeah, I didn't use that one. I thought it was a little try. Let's see what we find on underwater encounter. Let's see what we got. What? Ivysaur. Ivysaur's level 30 as well. Oh, I can hit with a shockwave. It's gonna knock it out. Just resist it, though. You do a couple shots. Ugh. I just got one more shot, boys. Perfect. Ooh, let me get out of here. I'm gonna go to Genie actually. This is absolutely nothing. That's still a great water. Because poison's not on me. That's fine. I'm not trying to attack anyway. One. The greatly poison power of 3 power and 3 defense. 1, 2. Go, got it. Come in, IV4. It is a cheap one. There is a bottom of Poland's back. Support his weight, IV's legs and trunk grow thick and strong. If it starts standing more time lying in the sunlight, it is a sign that the blood will flow so the blood would swim into a large flower stream. I'm gonna call you IV. Make it nice and simple. I'm gonna call you Venus. I gotta get that poison off first of all. This is the potion first. Then he'll get poison with a petrobert and a chest over his genie sleep. And we'll throw the fire silver pot. We'll go back up to the ground now. Above ground now. We gotta count this one in the wild, which is not bad, an IV sword. Okay. Solid next. Let's just dress it back in front. King Lewis, switch out to... We gotta switch out to... Oh no! Bulk Peep, yeah, we're gonna switch out to Bulk Peep. There we go with the water moves, because they have more damage up and down. So that's fine. Let me heal just to be safe. I'm gonna hit with a thunder punch. I can do one shot. Lantern. We're gonna switch out to Jesse and then we're gonna switch out to Brian and we're gonna use Mega Drain. Okay, not bad. Maybe use a brick break. Try brick break and attack that. That would do. So fine. It's not that good. I'm not going to pull off from that sucker. Probably one shot it. Nice. Level 31. Nice. Mirror move down. We won't give you that. left. Lazio. I have all my starters left. So this one, I'm gonna put a three into the crystal wall. Then. Oh, that's the Aurora Beam. Back run. So nice. Oh, Aurora Beam's good. Now, go to Rock of Fear and I will. Oh, nice. Nice. I mean, nice Fear. Okay. Just having the fun for now. There's one else I want to put in, fine. Let's put up, we'll be back in front. I gotta hit Brian with a paralysis with a cherry berry, and I have to use my last little potion. Actually, I don't have to use my last little potion. I don't have any cherry berries, I have to use a parallax, though. Use a short shuttle berry for now. Okay, let's continue. Okay, this is the last one we have to battle. So let me put Justin in front now. And then we're going underwater. Okay, so we could try it. Let's try just there. We're going to fly up in the air. Go up in the air. Back is fine. Pretty good. Fantastic, fine. Pretty sure an arrow is. I got to level 32. No, we won't get that. It gets grouped at level 4, so I'll have to get at least the latest level 42, so I have to use growth pack. Let's dive down. We gotta find this, the other entrance. Gotta find. Oh, berry juice. That's a nice healing item for potion. That's like a potion. I don't know if you repel. Dragon Fang, okay. That's the answer to me. We got a counter Pseudo Palace still, so we'll be able to pull the Pseudo Palace right now. Gonna count this. Here we got. Oh, is that good play? Did I count that already? In the shower. Alright, back up to over here, counter. Let's get you, out of here. For now. So we're gonna do swim. Okay, we're good. We can leave it out there. Try a great ball. One, two. Stop fine. Please not to compare. Not a great ball. No. There's no stop at egg bomb. One, two, three. There we go, got it. How many of these eggs were? It is the Crocodile Pokemon. Its Exeggutor originally came from the tropics. Its head has generally grown large by exposure to strong sunlight. It is said that when heads fall off, they will get from Exeggutor. We're gonna call you Miami. Alright. Let's go to the Pokemon Center. Let me use Fire Emblem for this house. This will be back in play for now. I still have another one. Nothing to the right. Much to the left. We have to go straight to the cable origin. We got another color in the cable origin, so let's do the level 45 encounter. Now. Not gonna upgrade, so everyone wants to lose 100 HP, because they're like themselves. Super potion to get rid of. And my healer ends to get up as well. After those. Highlight chills. Awakening. So my great ball. Water health, right? I did, okay. TMs are good for now. Yep, that's good. Berries also good. So now we can stock up items now. Buy a bunch of Ultra Balls. I'll buy 24. Fire potions, I will buy 12 of those. Heroes, I will buy 12 of those as well. Extra spells, I'll buy a bunch. And that's it for now. Everything else I'll save for. Works out very, very good. I don't know, I want to use, I can waste it later. Let's go to the Hero Origin. I learned my lesson last time with this. Oh, I don't want to have Flash, right? I have to keep one Flash. Okay. I don't want to have Flash, I don't know. I'm going to give it to Bo Peep. Bo Peep's the best one here. We'll get rid of Tackle. We're gonna use Flash right now. Light up the waterfall. I'm gonna have to teach that as well. I'm gonna teach it later, not right now. We would need it. Alright. I don't know who that is. Oh, I know who that is. That's Cleffer's Cry. So it kind of gonna be Cleffer. We'll go for that. Cleffer. I'm gonna throw in a shotgun, see how much it does. Oh, not bad. This just missed good. Let me try shockwave. Okay. I'll hit one more throw in a shotgun, let's try to catch it. Okay, perfect. Let's throw another button. One, two, three. Yep, got it easy, very easily. It is a star shape moment. A night when many students saw a clever could be seen dancing in the ring. They danced through the night and stopped only at the break of day, where these Pokemon quenched the thirst of the morning beast. Sequoia Moon. I should throw the Luna, that's okay. Alright, we need to dig out of here, I believe. Still traveling a long way. Get you out of there. Alright, back up at the entrance. That was good. We got a brief break here. This is not a brief break, we randomized brief break here. Let's see, I'm 31. Here's another bite. Okay, now it's another dark type move. Good. How about the dark type moves we have? Bite and crunch. Oh, Now we gotta battle. Now we gotta battle the trip leader here. Let's put Justin in front now. Take out the gem. I'm gonna fall in the middle realm. The last one on purpose, so we can battle all the trainers down here. Oh, it hurts. No more, let's push out. We're gonna send out a thought, and we're going to use Dark. We'll send just fine. Come on, got it. Very nice. Probably will. We're gonna start with Jesse and then we're gonna start with Bo Peep. We're here with a Thunder Punch. Oh, that's fine. Okay, that's good. That's good. So, Thunder Punch. Get the one shot me. Okay, next one's over here. Where are you? Okay, let's push out. The one we're staying in. Let me see. Let's erase the build. I'll try another one. One more. That's gonna be tough for that. Nice. Nice, easy friends. They're good friends. Let's battle this one here. Like, definitely gotta push out here. Let's send out, I still have steam, so we're going to send him out now. And we want to dig on the ground. I'm losing the 20. I'm losing the 20. Go down. Ooh, self-destructor. That's gonna miss. Nice. Knock himself out. That's a level 33. Don't get my experience too. Alex is damn. I might switch back to Steven again. Yeah, sure. I'll do a try, but I don't have to do it. It's not gonna try. He's not planning to win again. He has a ridiculous high special attack. He's probably that's fine. This is a strength though. I'm gonna start with the end button then. Oh, pretty good. Let's try again. Have a problem. Might have to dig down then. Go down. Oh, good. We have to keep that in mind too. Go down. Cover. That's what I thought he would do. He's very skilled, okay. We'll go back down again. Ooh, thank you. Ooh, okay, we're pretty nice. Go down. Oh, I thought about Super Sight. How about a miss? Oh, thank God. I'll throw this in special attack and even further. And special attack. Oh god, okay. A little scary then. Bounce back. We're gonna push off to Justin, and we're gonna send out. Hi, Brian. Yeah, fine with that. We're gonna use Mega Drain. Protect, fine. Oh, now you sleep. Okay, so you only hit me one time. Mega Drain. Not bad. Let me see how much Brimbling would do. I did a little less. It's very skilled. What about 10? Mega Drain. The Sleep Gas. So we were Mega Drain from the Special Symbol. I'm gonna clean it over here. The Viper. We're gonna switch out to. I'm gonna kill Steven, I should heal him first. So let's go to the Genie. Ooh, Spider, where's the side by MCQ? That other swag, that's why he's doing a lot more damage. Ooh, crunch! Oh, the defense has been down. Special defense is down, okay. Without insight at this time. Level 34. Cosmic Beetle. Oh, we're just staying with Justin. We're going to use Air Raid. Okay, that's fine. Let me heal. Let's do the tool for me. Well, Steven. I don't have any power like this. Oh, boy! Oh, you had a push on here. about these two right here. Toro. I have to switch out grip. Fine, I'm going to switch right. Oh, that's not that nice rest. Quick break. Two more attacks. Oh, okay. Not bad. One more. Oh, carry break down. Level 35. Got our next trainer. Punch it. Let's see what Error Ace will do. Not bad. Oh, it's fine. Okay, everything. Oh, it's really cool. We have to go too. We're about to switch off just to the monkey area. Okay, we're not bad. Last trainer here, and then we'll go to the gym leader. Del Caddy. Let me switch out to Brian. We're going to the quick break. Drop point. Super quick break. Pretty good. Yeah. Over break. This is level 36. Five level 38. He's up on the year later. Yeah. This is a very juicy. Alright, let's go through this. Yeah. Wisdom. There you go. Battle Wallet. Okay, that's what we're going to switch off to. Say we're going to stink. Oh, Thunder's not going to do absolutely nothing to me. That's just a great race back for them. If I got a heal, that would be fine. We'll get the best back. Let's do that again. Try when we review the link. Yep, there we go. Pincho. Let's look at the book. Oh no, just gonna lift her up to buy a new mega drink. Fuck, fine. Try Mega Train to see my cut does. Hydro Bomb is good. Try Quick Break to see my cut does. Nice, knocked it out. Nice. Go back. Well, Justin, I'm gonna switch out the bulk heap. That one's switched, no? Isn't that one of the first parts? Oh, it's very fine. Juniper, right? I'm gonna try to hit with Thunder Punch.
Like,
it's for Pokemon, I think.
Yeah.
I don't know what was for Pokemon, the other one was for... I think it was Energy, I think. Fight for 30 damage. Nice, got him. That's what I'm trying to do. Let's even knock it out. Not quite. I don't want to do that. Let me heal, hopefully we're ahead of both. If I miss, it's a spot. Got Shockwave. That's not healing, that's not healing. Interesting, that's okay. Now Static kicked in. Switching out, that's okay. What was all 38? As the last guy, we're gonna switch out Death with the Death, so we want to use area 8. Morning? Think so. Nice one for the power juice, it was a feat. I think it's last for this four for them, right? Five. Yeah, well, last one was Belden. We're saying let's look out to Steven again. I'm gonna hit that for us, and then we're gonna use this. nothing or nothing. We have a full heal, because I don't have any carry berries. So I'm just going to see him go down. Not bad, we'll do another one. Level 37. Seems almost level 38. That's going water post on 3. Let's see how 3 actually is. Oh, Quark has a nice fighting move. We're done with the video here, my name. Thank you guys for watching part 8. Thank you for part 9 and the final part of this randomizing list. So we're trying to get to the Elite 4. If you're ever going to try to beat the Elite 4, try to find and beat this game for the 10th time. Hope if you like the video, hit the thumbs up, subscribe for more videos like this, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss all of our videos. This is one of my videos, man. Bye for now.